Here's how to make a bunny Easter egg.
The supplies you'll need: gesso, pink paint, and a black paint marker.
First step, you're gonna take your hard-boiled egg and gesso, then gesso the egg. After the gesso's dry, take a black paint marker and draw on ears, eyes, nose, and whiskers. Next, take some pink paint the what part of the nose pink and the inside of the ears, and some blush if you would like. And your end result should look something like this.